And that's what it looks like after you've tightened it down and turned it upside down. That's the way to do it.